Mouse Paint by Ellen Stoll Walsh. Once there were three white mice on a white piece of paper. The cat couldn't find them. One day, while the cat was asleep, the mice saw three jars of paint. One red, one yellow, and one blue. They thought it was mouse paint. They climbed right in. One was red, one was yellow, and one was blue. They dripped puddles of paint on their paper. The puddles looked like fun. The red mouse stepped onto the yellow puddle and did a little dance. His red feet stirred the yellow puddle until... Look, he cried. Red feet and a yellow puddle make orange. The yellow mouse hopped onto the blue puddle. His feet mixed and stirred and mixed until... Look down, said the red mouse and the blue mouse. Yellow feet in a blue puddle make green. Then the blue mouse jumped into the red puddle. He splashed and mixed and danced until... Purple, they all shouted. Blue feet in a red puddle make purple. But the paint on their fur got sticky and stiff. So they washed themselves down to a nice soft white. Painted the paper instead. They painted one part red and one part yellow and one part blue. They mixed red and yellow to paint an orange part. Yellow and blue to make a green part, and blue and red to paint a purple part. But they left some white because of the cat. The end.